because that makes him guilty by association. You know? I ought to become a detective.
Coming this fall to HBO, it's The Stoned Detective. He used to go out looking for trouble, but now trouble finds him. Cruising the streets looking for criminals, a never-ending journey for the stone detective, but one that he and he alone is willing to accept. And as you'll find out this fall on HBO...
Yeah, well, the first thing I had to do was clean myself up a little bit. I got myself a good do. I wear sunglasses a lot now, so the public has a little more faith in me if they don't see my bloodshot eyes. And, it's great. The state of Pennsylvania, the taxpayers buy my marijuana for me, and I sit around and get high and figure out cases.
It may be hard to believe, but even in the heat of pursuit, he is still the stone detective and reacts thus. But there's one thing that really angers him.
Back away from the soda machine, punk. Don't make me use this. It's a very high caliber pistol. Besides, I got some great guns out in the car.
The stone detective. They laugh at him for his paranoia, but it is that paranoia which makes him go even further to catch the criminals that destroy our cities. Watch for it. The Stone Detective, coming this fall to HBO.